kind of silly, but I'm getting ready for orientation. Yeah, you will, yay. happy, it's like a bittersweet moment, you know, when you have work, when you get a new job. I'm a little bit nervous, but hopefully it'll go good. It was the job that I interviewed for a couple videos ago. I got ready, and yeah, that's the one I'm going to. Won't be long though, it's like 9 to 2, I think, so. But the drive is like an hour and 15 minutes, so that's why it's like 7 right now. So I thought I could get ready with you guys, and I'm gonna curl my hair and do light makeup. I'm not really gonna curl too much, just a little bit. I'm gonna put these in my hair to help me pin up my curls in a minute. First. So I'm just gonna take about a third of this. Let's see. Again, sorry guys, my bangs aren't that good, but I cut them myself, so. Six. wasting precious time here. But can I try it? Yeah, guys, sorry, this looks kind of silly. Sorry guys, I kind of zoned out. My brain was... Why was I thinking about like a true crime case? I've been watching those. I probably shouldn't. I'm like... I watch it and then I get really nervous. So I'm like, oh god. Okay, let's spin this to the top. I did the other day, like, really made my hair feel good, like, when I, especially the next day, or, like, after it dried, I think, is when I really noticed it, like, doing, it made my hair, like, definitely, like, have more volume, and, like, not in general now, but, like, whenever I, whenever I brushed it the next day, you know, it was kind of poofy, and, which I like. I was realizing though, when I used to think my hair was thick, that it was bleached. So maybe it was just like porous or whatever. And I thought that it was thick. I don't really know. I've been wondering. Okay. Let's. 1, let's clip it. Ow. It's not the best, but like I said, I don't really care. Okay. I'm gonna do... a few, like, little curls in the back. Nothing crazy, though. Eye layers on here, hopefully it'll look fine. almost done, guys. Like I said, I'm doing light makeup, so shouldn't take that long. Okay, I should have held this one a bit longer, I feel like. Side. And maybe we'll move on. Maybe. If that doesn't fall down. Expect today, really. I mean, I know it's orientation, but like I said, this is kind of like a home care job kind of thing. I've never had that, so I'm guessing, like, you know, it'll be training. Obviously, it'll be training on that, but like, I don't really know. I just remember, like, when I was younger, and I would literally get up early to do my makeup, and, like, now I could, like, hardly ever, well, I guess I did today, but, like, I used to wake up and get to the face beating. I'm gonna let this sit for a minute. I'll curl some, like, of these little pieces, I think. I'll just do it now. It says that it's also, it sets makeup, so I might spray this on before I leave. I just use my fingers. I podcast I've been doing good. I've been doing okay, like I said. I was supposed to have this orientation last Wednesday, but I messed up my foot, like I mentioned. My foot's still hurting a tiny bit, but I'm not like limping around anymore, so that's good. That's what I'm looking like. Okay. Put a little bit of my crease here. The wishful, the kind of darker one. Okay, that's gonna work. That's gonna have to work. Yeah, guys, I'm getting hired based on my makeup abilities, right? Secure going in there looking ugly, right? But I'm always scared to meet people the first time. Okay, let me put this in my ears. Earrings, earrings. Big ones. These are a vibe. These. Okay, let me grab some lipstick. Wait, did I already? Yes, I did. Oh, and I didn't even do it. Mascara either. Little bit of lipstick.
Sorry, it's kind of tangled the way I put it in. I should have been more careful, but okay, like I said, I'm gonna unclip it first. I settled on this, an oldie but goodie. I like this shirt. It's like casual but also kind of cute. So I have blue leggings on and I'm wondering what shoes I want to wear. I need to paint my toenails. I don't want to wear sandals. I wear my black shoes. Like my black kind of flat shoes. I don't know. But anyway, guys, I gotta get going. Yeah, I gotta get to work, so I'm gonna have to go, guys. Sorry.